not industrialize on the backbone of solar and wind without any base load, which means that to be able to industrialize, you need some base load. Ghana tried to industrialize using hydro as the base load. But you will observe that most African countries, their source of electricity is diesel, light crude oil, heavy oil, and a few of them are using natural gas. So if we are to add more renewable, we need a base load. And the most common base loads are hydro, natural gas, coal, or nuclear. When you have these generation options, then it becomes viable to have the modern renewables, the solar and wind, as icebergs. Another aspect you will see when it comes to industrialization, industries need reliable, continuous power, 24/7, to be able to produce. Solar is not available 24 hours in a day. Solar, you get it at most 8 hours. Wind is also fluctuating. Some days the wind will blow, some hours the wind will not blow. And industries cannot survive with these intermittencies. And that is why you need a bigger base load to support these intermittencies.